Smokin Aces, made in 2006, is rated 6.6 on IMDb. Plot summary. When a Las Vegas performer turned snitch named Buddy Israel decides to turn state's evidence and testify against the mob, it seems that a whole lot of people would like to make sure he's no longer breathing. This action, comedy, crime, and thriller film was written by Joe Carnahan and directed by Joe Carnahan. Made on a budget of $17 million, this movie made $57 million at the box office. Get the popcorn because, as they say, nobody gets away clean.